In Monday night's win against the Eagles, Bobby Wagner hit 100 tackles for the 9th consecutive season. What's going on, Jackie Montgomery with your Seahawks Daily. Since 2012, Bobby Wagner has recorded at least 100 tackles every single year he's been in the league. Since 2000, he's become only the 3rd player to hit the mark in 9 straight seasons.
I just think it's just the time you put in the offseason, all the studying, all the hours that you put in to try to be a great player, to have something like that and have it happen over consecutive years. It just shows consistency. I always try to be a consistent player. And so that's just, you know, being able to do that just kind of shows how consistent someone could be.
Well, I was in the locker room next to him. He has a locker next to me, and I was talking to him. I was just saying, I said, you're over 100, aren't you? And he kind of looked, you know, so humble, you know, and he's just, and I was like, man, just it's amazing just how far he's come and just all the things that he's done. He's been such a great leader since day one. To have him as a teammate, he's a Hall of Fame football player. To have him, he's a Hall of Fame friend. He's as good as it gets, you know, and his character demonstrates everything, what he does in the community, what he does for this team, how he leads. I know how he loves his daughter and just who he is as a person. He's a special guy.
Wagner quickly proved he is one of the best in the NFL, earning 5 first-team All-Pro honors in the last 6 years. Pete Carroll recently reminisced on what they saw in Wagner during his playing days at Utah State to use the 47th overall pick to select him in the 2012 draft.
We saw a lot of stuff. Yeah, we saw a lot of, you know, his natural strength and all that was, we understood that. He's got a really powerful body, but he had great speed. He was very, very fluid as an athlete. And so, you know, we hoped that he would come through and be an all-timer. And we had, you know, we couldn't have predicted that, but we had hoped. And he surpassed our expectations, you know, with his consistency, which all is based on his character. It's the person that he is. You know, I mean, he's just got his act together in the world, and it shows up in his play.
It's not just Wagner's excellent ability to make tackles and diagnose plays at the line of scrimmage, but he's also developed impressive skills in pass coverage.
It isn't just the tackles that he makes, you know. I mean, he's a marvelous athlete, just an all-around athlete, you know, coordination-wise and timing and feel and all of that. And it takes all of those kinds of faculties to make choices in that kind of space and that kind of speed and that kind of depth and all to come through, and he just has all that, and so he's, that's like I talk about him, and he's a Hall of Famer. He is exactly what you would hope to, you know, write up as almost the definition for the position, you know, and there's been some great ones, and he's one of them.
It's very likely we'll see a gold jacket on Wagner and his name enshrined in the Pro Football Hall of Fame, but it's something Wagner never really thinks about.
Honestly, I don't. I just try to go out there and do the best that I can. It's, you know, it's like an evolution, you know what I mean? Like when I was in high school, I just wanted to get to college. When I was in college, I wanted to get to the pros. When I was in pros, I wanted to be a Pro Bowler. And then, you know, you heard about All Pro, and so you just try to set little goals for yourself and try to, you know, see if you can get those goals and, you know, try to do it within the team and, you know, kind of control what you can. And so I can control my play, control my effort, my consistency, and everything else kind of take care of itself.
Wagner is quick to deflect the positive attention or brush off the opinion of the media, but this week he reflected on the opinion that matters the most to him, expressing what he thinks his late mother would say about his extraordinary career.
What would she say? I think she would be proud of me. I think, you know, the biggest thing I think she'd be proud of is the man that I am off the field, more so on the field. I don't, you know, she's always been like my biggest supporter, so she's always the loudest person at the games. She was always the one that, you know, you kind of had to look at as a son. You looked into the stands, you kind of like had to tell her, like, can you sit down a little bit? Let's chill. So she was always that person, but she still would have been that same way. Even without the fans, I probably would have been able to hear her through the screen. So, but I think the biggest thing that I think she would be, you know, I guess most proud of is the humility, is the consistency, being the same person that I've, you know, always been. I've just grown as a person, but, you know, what I do off the field, I think she'd be most proud of.
Well, I hope you had a box of tissues handy for that. Well, with 5 games left on the season, Wagner still has a lot of room to add to his season total, which currently stands at 101.